Oh, trying to trade this thing in for my Bronco. Turns like a Ford. The whole acre to turn around. Yeah, dude. So sick. This is the setup, folks. The Bronco did what the Rock Racer couldn't. The battery died on the Rock Racer, and rather than unhooking it and letting the Red Cat free fall, I just tied into it and just pulled it too. Anyway, here's the setup. I'm all the way up here to a set of RC wheels and some blocks of wood with this apparatus here that locks into the tree, so it doesn't even like screw into the tree or anything. Doesn't even harm it. And the end result is we made it to the top. Giggity. Look at that, dude, that's nasty. Finally conquered this freaking rock, dude, that's so cool.